advisory remains in effect from 6 a.m. Friday to 6 a.m. Saturday. What? For the high surf advisory, large breaking waves of 6 to 11 feet expected in the surf zone. For the hot current risk, dangerous rip currents.